Yo.
How's it going?
It's time for another quarantine cover. This time, it's like really, it's hard. This is a hard one. I'm gonna, you know what, I'm gonna change the mood lighting a little bit. 1 second. Damn. Let's do this. All right, this one's tough for a couple of reasons. One, it's the first one I've done with a special guest feature right in the middle. So I sent like a beat and the chords, a very rough version of what I'm about to do to my favourite new singer, songwriter, person, and she thankfully sent back a video of her singing over the top of it. So I'm going to drop her in about halfway through, and then I've for some reason have decided to do something really difficult with the drums. It's an experiment. We'll see what happens. I'm going to try and keep it really quick because I know y'all got shit to do. So let's do it. Cool. That's done. So what I've done differently with the drums is I've set up this little guy, this microphone here, and I've just found a bunch of stuff from around my studio. I'm gonna loop it all up and record, make a little beat. There we go, snare drum. And then I don't know what a lot of this stuff is, but cool. I'm gonna loop that. And then this Polaroid camera I've got here. There we go. Little shuffle. What else? I'm going to do a little hi-hat thing. No hi-hats, but I do have glow-in-the-dark slime. So, 2, 3, 4. Hi-hat. There we go. We got a little drum loop. What else can I do? I can do a little like. No, Timbaland is like one of my favourite producers. He does this little like, oh, kind of thing every once in a while, so let's do that. Cool. Let me just loop all this stuff untangled. I'm all tangled up. Let's loop. Kick. And then, if I've done this right, I've got this new way of looping, all the percussion should just click into place. Here we go. Drum beat. Boom. Oh, and then there's little ahs. I'm going to pitch them up a little bit so they sound a bit more wonky. Oh my god, what have I done? Stop that. Okay. Here we go. Alright, that's just like pitched up a random amount, but I think it kind of works. What am I going to do next? Maybe some sub-bass. Keep it simpler. I like it short like that. Go easy, loop that. There we go. What's next? Some keyboard stuff. Some of this. Thank you. this like really dreamy. Dreamy patch.
Can only mean one thing. Mm-hmm.
Ms. Arlo Parks. We had a little phone conversation and we landed on Hotline Bling. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks, guys. Stay safe and miss you.